running out of supplies. Don't know how much longer we can last in our stores.
Not sure how much you know about DC-62, but it's a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison. Good in theory, but it turned highly toxic when exposed to cold temperatures, and ended up being just as deadly as the disease. If there's research data on DC-62 inside the USDA building, we need to secure it.
Control point nearby.
You need to recover any research related to DC-62 from inside the USDA building. We don't want that data ending up in the wrong hands.
priority item detected.
Be careful, Agent. This place is filled with hazardous chemicals. Find a way to the courtyard. You can access the basement from there.
Portable device detected.
DC-62, detect. Access panel detected. Toxic fumes detected. Risk of severe respiratory problems. Preliminary test results. Looks like the scientists tried using numerous sterilization agents to lower the toxicity.
We've tried everything we can to reduce the toxicity. But our experiments only seem to speed up the process. There's nothing left for us to do now, but wait.
These composition readings should help us understand how DC-62 reacts to other chemicals.
Server detected.
Download the research archives. I'll extract the data from Isaac. I think you've spent more than enough time down here, Agent. We've got what we need. You did good, Agent. There's a ton of data here. Should keep us busy for a while.
Surface trauma detected.
safe on them!
In need of backup.
back. Don't leave a hole.
Food supplies detected.